gentlemen, the people's champion, the master of the diamond cutter.
Baseball slide, a rock kick from DDP.
Surprises me all the time.
Oh, and it kicks him in the jaw. And he sends him outside, and he goes out.
Short arm clothesline by Page.
In the ropes. Right up on back there. Sliding down to him. Trying to get him in a back flag.
Not even a back flag. 1-2.
You know, the insiders cannot look past.
Hey, watch it.
Scoop slam that time. Here he goes off of the ropes. Double bag and the elbow drop. Oh, you kidding me?
Barry Saturn here ever since Canyon helped him turn the tide.
Look, Malone standing on the floor and his head's almost over the top rope.
Uh-oh, DDP. The Anvil unleashed a monster of his own right here in DDP. A little slow.
Oh!
How about that? That was a nosedive.
But right now, he's putting a couple of hits on DDP. We'll take a look at
that. I tried to interview before the matches and talk to about how they're feeling. Who's the one that really...
Not at all.
When you're in Mortal Kombat all the time like he is. So you just gotta play with him. Nice move right there.
Bottom.
Oh, hard blow. A lot of power behind that pickup.
Oh, like laundry. Just threw him over like he was putting a sheet on a bed.
As DDP gets to his feet. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
It was one of the most electric, exciting moments I've ever spent in this sport.
It was shocking what he did.
Oh, man!
Gibson with his first offensive move and his only offensive move.
That's the last thing I'd like to do, you know, is cause trouble between the families.
He's got him up in the air. Watch this.
Oh,
wow.
Diamond Dallas may try a superplex here. Both men are all the way up on the top rope.
Oh. But now Paige looking to focus on that knee of the Big Show.
Cutting the big man right down the side.
Big Show with a handful of tights. Almost like Paige is trying to execute an Indian deathlock.
Reversal. He goes to the turnbuckle pad. Uh-oh. Time to go way down low, if you will.
Talk about backing into trouble.
They call out the side.
since Erickson's, all his messages, all his files, everything was confiscated during the week by the executive. Oh, look at that move!
Was it personal what happened with the Macho Man Randy Savage? My personal, you...
That Diamond Cutter is one of the most devastating finishing moves in professional wrestling.
I know Savage, and he's going to come up with something. He studies his opponent.
This is the type of matchup that we love as announcers, and I think wrestling fans...
'98, you're going to see a brand spanking new Razzle Dazzle Diamond Dallas Page.
Into the midsection of Mortis.
Now Page back into it now. Swinging that striker in a great one.
Miss Elizabeth at ringside has become really a good move.
Ortiz and the delts on him on those massive arms. Page follows it up nicely.
Page with a good counter move to that. Russian leg sweep.
Page comes firing back. Back elbow, wild swing, miss. Page hooked it. Cut him down.
Page, two Christian, shoulders down again.
Diamond Dallas, great counter move. He's got him now the other way. DDP picks up. Sheer power.
A trip to the diamond mine.
A trip to the diamond mine. Pretty awesome from Diamond Dallas Page.
Oh my goodness, a reverse pancake.
Remember, anything goes. Non-sanctioned. Lights out.
Looks like we've said before, similar to this. The Pescado.
See what his next move's going to be. Can he diamond cutter from right here?
Not going with it right now.
Well, he's got a hold of it. Yeah, man. Well, thank goodness. Wow.
Pick up and... Down it.
Oh, backbreaker. Great move.
Into the ruts. A pick up. Spinning side salto.
Oh. How about that? With a side salto.
I tell you, I'm a little nervous out here.
Not kidding. It's difficult to concentrate
on the base. And
Jimmy Jarrett, near side. He's got a big one. What was I thinking?
Big bit.
Yeah, you know what I said.
For slap. P is for put down.
Hiranagi suplex from Diamond Dallas Page.
Self high five.
Untelegraphed moves that you'll ever see in the sport. Atomic drop from way up high.
Looks like he's on a pogo stick.
That'll change who you're going to take to the prom right there.
That'll make you forget about going to the prom.
Picks him up. Atomic drop. And a haymaker!
He's higher than you in the food chain.
Now we're gut wrench takeover. Took him high into the air.
With a gut wrench by DDP. Now out on his shoulders goes up.
Wow!
What a unique move there.
Diamond cutter.
Oh.
Page feigning that right hand.
Page get that turn.
No! A tombstone! Incredible reversal by Page! Got it! Tombstone on Palumbo!
It's like DDP is gonna bring you to your feet, throw you out of the ring.
A pickup!
Huge power bouncing!
Tremendous! Eddie!
All those dresses go back to the store and she'll be upset.
Oh!
It's the pancake.
Diamond is not going to make the same mistake twice.
Can Halloween have it? A pickup now. And a pancake.
He is going for the attack. He is going to end it right now. Picked him up. Pancake him down. Sean is quickest. Page stays right with him. Knee to the gut. Picks him up. Over top of the shoulder. Maybe a shoulder breaker coming down. It's a two-step option. Oh, no, he can't get it.
Looks like DDP is going to try and apply the figure four wrapped around the post.
That could do more damage to his leg, though.
That's already been hurt thanks to Ric Flair.
They try and use a variation of the figure four wrapped around the steel post.
Lance Storm. I don't even know if he's going to save it. Page turned his back on Storm. That's a no-no. Oh, he went for the diamond cutter.
Oh, DDP. Oh, yeah, he does get the diamond.
He can drag him off of there. One of the most devastating holds in all of WCW. Diamond cut him right up the top.
Pick him up.
The pin kick and now the diamond cutter.
Showtime.
He's going to up. Off the rope. Put it on.
Out of nowhere.
That's how he does it. Out of nowhere. Bang.
Wow! Diamond cutter out of a fireman's carry.
He used a diamond cutter from the bottom rope.
He got it! Good night, Mr. Conan.
Oh, he got it!
Diamond cutter from the top rope.
And now,
diamond cutter.
Spectacular maneuver. Page cut him off. Shuts it.
Yes!
Oh, diamond cutter. There's Vincent holding on. DDP, diamond cutter for the top. Bigelow picks up Malenko in a double team diamond cutter. And a double diamond cutter kicks Page back towards the cage. Hands him hooked. Page with a diamond cutter.
He's got a match in the ring.
Oh!
I think he's feeling more comfortable like that too.
Page can apply the diamond cutter from anywhere at any time.
What a low blow that was. Oh my goodness!
What a move that was!
There's a new variation.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Page! Page has got the diamond cutter!
The powerbomb set up by Page!
Oh! Another diamond cutter!
I don't believe it!
Out of nowhere! The diamond cutter!
He never saw it coming!
What a move!
Wow!
Diamond cutter!
Good night!
Drag takedown that time.
Yeah.
And that got Page angry. Look at this.
Yeah, see how aggressive he is using the palm heel of that hand on the back of his head. That ain't going to hurt him a lot, but that's going to make him mad. That will hurt you.
Yes, it will.
Right there will hurt you. Yeah, that will get your attention.